Brian Colley Press, Gloria Estefan sang in front of Pink's. Bruce Willis proposed to Demi Moore at Pink's. We got some celebrity chefs. Gordon Ramsay's cooked behind the counter. Martha Stewart created her own hot dog at Pink's. Guy Fieri's had us on Triple D's. I love what Ellen has said about my wife. Gloria, when I think of Buns, I think of you. So there's my wife, there's my sister with George Hamilton and Alana Stewart. And over here, Tyra Banks had us on her show for 30 minutes. She did a whole show on Pink's where the girls had a model with a different personality in order to win the prize. This girl won the prize. I think she was like supposed to be lascivious. I think that was her thing with the hot dog, right? Of course. So Aerosmith, actually they served, Steven Tyler and Joe Perry served behind the counter at Pink's. You know, on a skit on the Jay Leno show. There's Katy Perry, Michael Jackson. He was coming to Pink's when he wasn't even tall enough to see on the counter. My dad remembers all that. So those are some of the fun stories. Celebrities, names, that endorsement, the Hollywood connection. I've been here, Steve Martin's walked in. There's Cuba Gooding Jr., modeled at Pink's. He just walked in for, he's actually celebrating.